Hi, welcome back everybody to Box of Delights. One of my favourite solo games of recent times has been the Fantasy Quest game from Hall or Nothing, Gloom of Kilforth, followed by Shadows of Kilforth. And if you know anything about these games, you'll know that these are card games with a massive stack of cards with unique artwork. And Hall or Nothing, Tristan Hall's production company, does this with all their games to date. They create, or he creates, rich card games with many, many pieces of artwork, made possible by producing his games via crowdfunding. Well, now he's decided to produce a book, The Art of Kilforth, a journey through the beautiful world of Kilforth, which will feature art from the original Gloom, Shadows, and the upcoming Call of Kilforth. Tristan has sent me like a preview, a prototype. The final book will be hardback. It'll be produced in much better quality, but it does give me an opportunity to give you a little flick through of this book. So make yourself comfortable. Let's have a look at some of the artwork past and the artwork to come.